This is LMPR Radio. It's a cloudy Monday today with highs of 15 degrees and a low of 10. Traffic is still backed up on three of the city's four major highways, with two collisions reported on the 22nd.
It's a problem they're not willing to address. Over 200,000 Canadian youth are homeless.
Like, half of my friends spent time in shelters. I've got an aunt in a shelter.
With three counts of second-degree murder. Prior to his escape, Mr. Lorien was set to face trial in October. Authorities urge residents to contact police if they notice any suspicious behavior.
Family came home to find their apartment ransacked, with most of their appliances and electronics ripped right out
There's
of the
just
wall.
No words. Absolutely no words. I used to think that we lived in a pretty safe neighborhood. It's too easy for these people now.
I don't know much about that, but I do know people. And right now, people are tired, scared, and hungry. Why should it surprise me that they're turning to apps like this?
Guys, I found a brand new side hustle that you can use to make cash quick. All it takes is an internet connection and a bit of flexibility breaking the law. It's called...
you.
I'm calling to report a murder. 701? 133. Kane Terrace.
Okay, ma'am. Can you tell me where you are right now, please?
It appears that a solution may not be in sight. That's all for our programming today. This has been LMPR Radio. Have a wonderful evening, everyone, and stay safe.